Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 18, verse 31. And he said, See now, I have undertaken to put my thoughts before the Lord, what if there are 20 there? And he said, I will have mercy because of the 20.